Welcome back to our channel, Tanishkiraru. So today's recipe is gonna be brinjal chutney. Wow, one time try this recipe, guys. If you like this recipe, say in the comments. It will be tasty in the rice combination. Try it one time, it will be good. Now let's start making it. Take 4 brinjals. And take 4 brinjals. And also take 3 tomatoes. Take 3 garlics. Also take 8 chilies. If you want to take more, you can also take if you want it more spicy. Now put on the flame a stand or a pan, it's your wish. Apply the oil for the brinjal. Do the same thing to the 3 brinjals also. Add tomatoes also. Apply the oil first and then add. Put it. Now off the flame, turn it, put it upside down. On the skin. Now check it, poke it with a knife, then only you'll know. Is it perfect or not? Yes, it is perfect. It is nice. It has to be black in color. Off the flame now. To be black in color. Do the same thing. It had to be like this. Now off the flame. Now remove the peel. The peel of tomatoes. Remove it. It has to be inside like this. That means it's perfect. Remove it off. Do the same thing to the left also. Now for the tomatoes. Remove it. Remove the peel. Red in color. Now you have to take a blender and blend chili and garlic. Add into the blender and blend it. Add them. Now let's blend it. We blend it. It's perfect. Add 1 spoon of salt. Add it. A little turmeric powder. Add the tomatoes and the brinjal. Now mix it. Now add turmeric. Little is enough. Mix it. Now blend it. Now half it. Now it's perfect. Now heat the pan. Add 2 spoons of oil. Add 1 spoon of mustard seeds. Add 1 red chili. And also add 2 spoons of fennel seeds. I had to mix it. Mix. Add chopped onion. 1 is enough. You had to cut it and add. Mix it. Fry until red brown color it came. It had to come red brown color. Now let's add into the masala. Add that. Add in masala. Now slowly mix it.